Sir. Well, Vashu ji, first of all, congratulations with the unique and first kind of an association with Eros. So, could you just
Thank
tell
you
us
so much,
something,
yeah.
something about the association? What sort of association do you?
It's a very simple association, and Kishore is a very, very dear friend of mine, and we have not done much business with it. And finally, we came to the conclusion, well, let's do a very huge business with a lot of remakes and a lot of new cinema, because the cinema is changing basically. So, I thought this is the right time to just cash it and incorporate it.
And is it all Pooja films?
Yeah, it's Pooja and Eros
together.
It's a JV.
And which are the films you are planning to?
So there'll be the first movie, which is Bade Miyan Chote Miyan, and the second will be most probably Coolie Number One. Oh, sorry, Hero Number One.
Okay.
And
so
then
all the number ones.
Number ones and Rehna Hai Dil Mein, Faltu, which are good for remakes and good for sequel, basically.
Okay. Vashu, where has we seen that most of the collaboration happening with the studios mostly, but Eros is an not sort of studio, you can say, but as in particular individual.
But not less than studio also, because it becomes very easy for us, you know. Like normally we say like ek aur ek 11 ho jata hai. So ek producer or ek Eros agar mil jaye to 11 jaise kaam kar sakte hain. And becomes very one on one, because you know Kishore works like very one call away. Aap ek phone karo to mil jate hain, baat ho jata hai. And it's business mein kya hota hai, it's always like if you can get an answer, you know what is the next step. So that becomes very easy with Kishore, and he's doing quite a lot big movies. With what else you need?
So
and I think so today he has the maximum movies in Bombay.
So even all the Eros movies gonna be taken by the Pooja?
No. See, he's too big. I don't want to come in his shoes. It's better only, you know, we'll work together, whatever I can make it, whatever my capacity is. And my capacity is little limited. I can't make 20, 25, 50 movies like him, because he's making almost 50 movies in a year. I don't have to plan that. I just want to plan maybe 3, 4, max 5. And then different cinemas, commercial cinemas.
And what will how the profits and all these things going to be shared?
So that I can't share with you, because that is between only me and Eros, the companies basically. Definitely there will be sharing. Some sharing will go to him, because he's going to fund the whole thing. He's going to market the whole thing. And my equity is there. My, you know, past movies are there, and I'm going to produce a lot of movies. It's all different. How do we? It's a very mutual way we have to do it.
As you know, there are the films from Pooja is going to be remade, but apart from that, there will be a fresh talent.
No, fresh talent. No, I'm not going to leave. See, remakes you can make maximum 5, 6, because I have a lot of 25 almost. I don't think so. I can make more than 5, but the fresh movies every year I'm going to make 2 or 3 movies. That's the challenge with it.
Are we going to see this association maybe in future with the Hollywood studios or something for Pooja films, I must say?
See, Pooja films is not going to go anywhere else unless Eros leaves me. I'm going to be with him. Now, whether he goes to Hollywood, I don't have any idea. If he goes, I'm with him. Because mera kya hota, I take too much of time to say yes. Main shekhan kar liye, shaadi kar li. Then, you know, until the divorce doesn't happen, I'm not going anywhere.
But as we all know, I mean, Pooja Films is a big name in the industry. How far do you see as an industry grown up for
this? It's fantastic. In last 20 years, what growth it has happened, it's unbelievable. For the first movie which I made, it was only 6 crore of rupees. That means 60 million. And today,
it's
just see, it's 600 million, 700 million. So the difference is too much. And the quality of the movie has changed. People are getting money. I remember, you know, those days, heroes doesn't used to get any money. Like Salman Khan, what he's charging today, he used to just charge 5% of that.
And one more thing, means as we see, there are such incidents, like as you know, Uttar Punjab, that censorship has happened. So how do you tackle, as a production house, how do you going to tackle with this kind of situation? Maybe in the future going to happen?
See, I'm not aware what kind of pain they are going through. But I know these are the pains, that's why I don't go to that lane. I have my own lanes, you know, how do I, because when I'm driving myself, I know where are the no entries and where the one ways are.
Pooja films always go to the family entertainment.
Exactly.
So what will be the next from yours?
Definitely, I'm telling you, first will be Bade Miyan Chote Miyan,
okay.
And then Hero Number One.
And is this any cast did you decide for it, or just just
no, we'll just take a call in very few months, few weeks actually. So very, very soon we'll call you again and, you know, give you a proper detail, think who are the actors and who is the director and when are we starting.
Okay, on a personal note, when Raina Tere Dil Mein Kaun Bhi?
I was just talking to PTA 5 minutes back, that only. That is my heart's movie because, you know, it's almost 11 years and I still love the music of it. That is the movie I'm going to make it very soon and I'm going to announce in 2017 early.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye. It would have become one of the finest movies of the country.
Still, sir, it's really close to my heart. Means not only me, means
for anybody, it's a fantastic. It's the music, the concept.